Our hands were peppered with thorn pricks, our palms sticky as Bluebeard's. We hoarded the fresh berries in the byre. But when the bath was filled, we found a fur, a rat-gray fungus, glutting on our cache. The juice was stinking too. Once off the bush, the fruit fermented. The sweet flesh would turn sour. I felt like crying. It wasn't fair that all the lovely canfuls smelt of rot. Every year, I'd hope they'd keep. Knew they would not.